To my future husband, words cannot express how excited I am for today. Today we will share our vows and make the most beautiful commitment of love and marriage. Since the first time we met, I knew you were special, and I had been spending these last 1,715 days falling more in love with you. 100 hearts would be too few to carry all my love for you. You have brought me so much happiness and opened my soul. I aspire to be better because of you. Matthew, you are the most wonderful and amazing man. You have the most gentlest heart, and you go above and beyond for us. Thank you for your love, devotion, endless support, and for being my rock. Thank you for being the reason that I believe in love. I cannot wait to share my life with you as my husband. You are my true soulmate and best friend, and I love and admire you completely. Cheers to us, darling. You're getting married. Love your bride, Sarah.
Maybe just the touch of a hand will me I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms, kiss me under the light of a thousand stars, place your head. Thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about
right.